probably the best punch of the whole fight was never landed. Muhammad Ali, as I was going down, he saw me stumbling. Ordinarily, you finish a fighter off, I would have. He got ready to throw the right hand, and he didn't do it. That's what made him, in my mind, the greatest fighter I ever fought.